Right now, Procession is starting for a fallen parole officer who was killed in a hit and run just last week in Colorado, in Colorado Springs.
Our Kim Posy joining us live as the procession gets underway. Kim?
Yeah, we are here along Highway 8587 in Colorado Springs, where people are lining that procession route and waiting for it to come by. There are people with flags. There are officers and first responders and local residents all here to show their support for fallen parole officer Christine Guerin Sandoval, who was killed last week in a hit and run as she and other officers were trying to stop a person with a felony warrant. That suspect allegedly took off in his vehicle, struck two parole officers and killed Officer Sandoval. That man has been taken into custody. We will be here all afternoon covering this procession, and we will have the very latest for you today at 4 o'clock on Fox 31 News.
All right, Kim, thank you again. Much more in just a few minutes, and we'll bring you updates from that procession route here on Fox 31.